Hi everyone, in this video we'll discuss nomenclature of single point cutting tool. The elements are cutting edge, face, nose radius, flank and these six angles. In that, first one is back rake angle. This angle is between face of single point cutting tool and line parallel with base of tool measured in perpendicular plane through side cutting edge. Here, if slope face is downward towards nose, it is negative back rake angle, and if slope face is upward towards nose, it is positive back rake angle. Back rake angle helps in removing chip away from workpiece. Next is side rake angle. It is the angle between surface of flank immediately below point and line down from point perpendicular to base. Side rake angle is the angle by which face of tool is inclined sideways. It determines thickness of tool behind cutting edge. It is provided on tool to provide clearance between workpiece and tool to prevent rubbing of workpiece. Next is end relief angle. It is the angle between portion of end flank immediately below the cutting edge and line perpendicular to base of tool measured at right angle to flank. End relief angle allows tool to cut without rubbing of workpiece. Next is side relief angle. It is the angle between portion of side flank immediately below the side edge and line perpendicular to base of tool measured at right angle to side. Side relief angle prevents interference as tool enters the material. It is incorporated on tool to provide relief between its flank and workpiece surface. Next is end cutting edge angle. It is the angle between end cutting edge and line perpendicular to shank of tool. This angle provides clearance between tool cutting edge and workpiece. Next is side cutting edge angle. It is the angle between straight cutting edge on side of tool and side of shank. It is responsible for turning the chip away from finished surface. So the next is tool signature for single point cutting tool. The convenient way to specify tool angles by use of standardized abbreviated system is known as tool signature. It indicates angles that a tool utilizes during the cut. It specifies active angles of tool normal to cutting edge. Here are the 7 elements that comprise its signature of single point cutting tool and are always stated in following order. A typical tool signature is shown here.